अस्सलाम वालेकुम, अफुल ब्राइट मेरिटोरियस प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर मिर्ज़ा शाहिद बेग साहब से जियोलॉजिकल फील्ड कैम की अहमियत और जियोलॉजी की स्कोप के बारे में जानने की कोशिश करते हैं। लेट्स मूव ऑन।
बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द फील्ड कैम्प विच इज़ बीइंग रन in the Institute of Geology since 1991. The idea of summer field camp came into being like the summer camp in the United States, because we know that the geologists should know the techniques that how to identify the geology and how to map the geology. This Kashmir field summer camp is very significant because this is the only field camp in Pakistan in which we are training the BS, MS, as well as PhD students in the field of geology. This field camp includes the techniques of structure geology and the applied techniques like groundwater survey, geophysical survey and geotechnical techniques. So it is an integrated field of geology where we teach the students of Institute of Geology about the applied industry. And these students wherever they go in Pakistan as well as all over the world, they are highly paid because we have produced a dedicated, committed, professional labor force for national and international institutes. As well as I know, as a professor of geology, that field geology is very important because in field geology, we have the information of geosciences. We need to collect the information according to certain field techniques. Then we analyze the data in the lab and then writing. So this is the process a geologist should go through. And our geologists trained in this field camp, they are all over the world. They are working in professional organizations, oil companies, geotechnical organizations, atomic energy, WAPDA, and also other national and international organizations and universities. So I should encourage the geology students to take part in the Kashmir field training camp. They should treat the training camp as a dedicated geology, and they should learn from this field camp. I should congratulate the Institute of Geology that Institute of Geology is training the students since 1991. Thank you very much.